win the event and enough points to take the gold medal, but a little bit disappointed with how I swam it. My stroke felt a little bit short. I would have liked it to be longer, you know. I felt I swam better in London. But, you know, it's things to look at and to work on, and, you know, hopefully turn that into a positive come the summer.
Obviously, we've said before that the 100 breasts is probably the one event out of your set that's really moved on since Beijing. What do you think you're going to do now in the pool between London and now?
Yeah, I mean, I'm focusing on the medley, that's my main aim, but, you know, after the breaststroke training in that to make sure my medley's strong. I've still got a strong breaststroke. I know I can go PB in London. I know I can. I'm confident of that, how my training's going. So if I get quicker than the PB, whatever happens in the breaststroke is a bonus, but focus is the medley.